Welcome to Talk to Angie channel. Today on my channel, I'll be teaching you how to prepare moi moi. You can use moi moi for breakfast. It's very nice when you use it with pap, which is called ogi in Nigeria. You can use it with custard, and also you can have it with your rice. Some people just eat it without anything, and that's fine. That's okay. It depends on your preference. Now, I bought a peeled beans from the shop. What I did was soak it overnight to help soften the beans. You can even soak it during the day as long as you leave it for at least 5 to 6 hours to allow the beans to soften a little bit before blending. Now, after soaking my beans, I washed it, and this is the result of the beans. So I'm going to show you all the ingredients before I start cooking. I've got smoked mackerel ready. I have got corned beef. It's optional. Some can add corned beef. It's fine. If you don't like corned beef, it's fine. I've got crayfish. I've got my seasoning cube ready. I've got rapeseed oil ready. I've got salt to taste. And I've got scotch bonnet, onion, and bell pepper ready, which I'll be blending with my washed beans. Here I've got my thyme and curry. I love adding thyme and curry when I'm cooking moi moi, and it's optional. I've got my blender ready. I have got my pot ready, and also I'll be using leaf, which is traditionally used to wrap moi moi. If you don't want to use leaf, you can use foil paper plate, you can use plastic plates, you can use clear bags to prepare this moi moi. You have a lot of options. Come with me, guys, and let's start cooking. We're going to start first by blending the beans by adding 2 spoons of my washed beans. I'm going to add crayfish, my peppers, onion, add a little bit of water, and then start blending. Repeat this process until you have finished blending all your beans. I'm going to heat up my oil a little bit, at least 1 minute or 2. Allow it to cool down a bit before adding it to my blended beans. You don't have to do this, but this is my style. This is how I love making my moi moi. And you know, for moi moi, some people like boiled eggs. They like adding boiled eggs. And that's why you hear some people say moi moi elemineje, where they have fish, they have corned beef, they have egg. You know, you can add anything of your choice as long as you're going to enjoy it. But for my family, we enjoy it this way. That doesn't mean I cannot add egg tomorrow. Now I'm going to start mixing my moi moi. First, I will add my curry, thyme, and then I will add my seasoning cube and a little bit of salt to taste. Stir, stir. And as you can see, it's a little bit thick, so I will need to add a little bit of water. Because if your moi moi is too thick, you might not really enjoy the texture when you're eating moi moi. So it'll be nice to add a little bit of water to help soften your moi moi. After mixing it together, I'm now going to add my hoi that has been preheated and is cooled down. I'm going to add the hoi and then stir it together, and it will be ready to go into my leaf. Now I'm going to start by wrapping the leaves together. To wrap the leaf, we need 2 leaves. Put them in between each other. Ensure that it's properly rolled in, and then tuck the bottom in properly. Ensure it's tightly tucked in to avoid your moi moi leaking. out from the leaf when you add your moi moi. So now I'm going to add a little bit of moi moi and then add my corned beef, add fish, and then add a little bit of moi moi to help cover the filling. Afterwards, wrap the top of the moi moi properly and then tuck it in. Ensure you follow the same process. Do it exactly the way I did it and your moi moi will be perfect. As you can see, there is no leakage. I'm now going to place it inside the pot. And inside the pot, I have leaves that I laid down in the pot just to help my moi moi come out really nice. You're going to continue the same process until you finish the whole paste in your bowl. Afterwards, cover with leaf and then pour hot water on the side and then cover and allow it to cook for 40 to 45 minutes. And trust me, your moi moi will be ready. It's straightforward, it's easy, it's simple, and look at that, my moi moi is ready. It's yummy, it's tasty, it's delicious. Trust me, you cannot go wrong with this kind of meal. What are you waiting for? Have you already subscribed to my channel? If not, go and subscribe and also share, and do not forget to like. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate you all. God bless you, and bye. Ciao.